We did it. We hacked their database and stole their plans for a new kind of weapon.
The Cityport Software Company is gonna love this. Let's print it out.
Whoa. What do you think it does?
When an evil software corporation threatens American freedom and upsets the balance of the world, it's up to one man to save us from the virtual terrors that await us.
All right, let's get started.
Meet Johnny, a cybersecurity expert who is ready to tackle any computer intrusion that comes his way.
If they want to get our information, they'll have to go through me.
But what if one of the intrusions he was hired to stop came from the inside?
Someone here is stealing classified files from the Pentagon's database. I need to find them.
But in order to stop the evil lurking within his own company, John will have to call in backup. Or in other words, call upon his backup.
All right, John. Let's find out who it is and stop this once and for all.
Meet Johnny's AI companion, Verbal Intelligent Computerized Entity, or VICE for short. A computer program created by John with the conscience of a man, in a realm no man can enter.
I am sensing two guards nearby. Get ready.
Get ready for the action-packed cyber blockbuster of the summer, and suit up with John and Vice as they turn against the company they thought they knew to save the world. The firewalls are coming down at the hands of Johnny Vice.
We're out of options, Vice.
No. Look to your left.
Let's go.
Rated R. Starts Friday.